Sony revolutionized the electronics industry with the Walkman in 1979. It was the first ever portable music device.
Compact disc players are everywhere, from home units to battery-powered portables to car stereos.
When we first introduced the original Discman in 1984, it was a product that you could take anywhere and enjoy exceptionally high-quality digital audio music on the go.
Digital music, getting your music off of the internet, ripping your music off of CDs, and taking it with you everywhere you go is, again, a very hot topic at this year's Consumer Electronics Show.
It plugs into a computer and takes only minutes to download music from the internet.
This is, you know, a song I probably would have bought in the stores, but I didn't because it's for free.
Napster has been very good to 17-year-old Josh Asher.
The music piracy site that fundamentally shifted how consumers get their music, from store-bought CDs to the internet.
Ever wish you could create your own radio station? Pandora.com lets you be your own DJ.
Now, music companies and recording artists say they may have found a savior for sagging sales, the iTunes Music Store.
I love my iPod. 100 CDs and something that's, you know, that big.
With Pandora.com's plans to go mobile, you may soon find it on your cell phone or in your car as well.
The hottest internet music site in Europe is now open for business right here in the U.S. After years of delays, Spotify launched its music streaming service Thursday morning.
You can get a free version of Spotify on your computer, or you can get various levels of fancy-dancy Spotify's even on your smartphone.
Today we announced the launch of Tidal, the first ever artist-owned global music and entertainment platform.
So Apple had to do something dramatic, and today they came up with Apple Music.
It is a revolutionary music service with recommendations just for you, a worldwide live radio station with the world's best DJs, an exciting way for fans to connect with artists.
It's pretty solid, though really not that different from streaming music services like Spotify.
We are so excited to show you a new product from Apple called Apple AirPods. There's no buttons, there's no switching, there's no pairing, there's no unpairing. Those things are of the past.